Bring Captain up. I'm already going to put the petty hand in position before I start leading him up the legs. He's just a really big cat. You see how the back of the fingers are getting closer to the cheek. And if this happens and he leaves, you bring him back around, around to the other side and do it again. And then repeat. Because if you try to continue it with the wrong direction, it's going to be very awkward and you're going to be crossing your hands in front of his face.